But yeah, so yeah, my man saying them MGTOW channels. Yeah, false mechanic. Yeah, they want to keep you ill. Yeah, they want to keep you ill. Yeah, so this, so my man said the MGTOW channels, isn't it? Yeah, and that's pretty much what I was referring to. Yeah, and obviously I used the analogy about, you know, the mechanic that doesn't really want to fix the car because he wants the customers coming back or whatever, isn't it? Yeah, it's almost like some of these, I don't want to say, I was thinking in anyway, like them Pan-Africanism or whatever, innit, yeah? They want to talk about the problems in the black community and that, and they don't ever want to get off their ass and do nothing with their life. That's why these people want reparations, because they know they're not going to get it. So when they don't get it, then they can say, yeah, boom, this is why we ain't been able to move forward, because they ain't replaced what they took from us. Yeah, we ain't been compensated for our losses. So this is the reason why we're in this shithole now, because we ain't been compensated for what's been taken away from us. Yeah. So it's the same thing with the MGTOW channels. Yeah, it's the same thing with the mechanic who don't want to fix your car properly. Yeah,